Yo, what's up, guys? It's the Triumph here, and I have not sat down and done a normal commentary, and I can't tell you how long. I've been doing a lot of live comms and stuff. But anyways, this gameplay, this gameplay was a doozy. So as you can see, it's 0-3 in the captures side of things. It's about to be 0-4. We are losing, and we're actually getting quite stomped. And but I'll just let you guys see how the end of the gameplay turns out. It was a pretty sweet comeback, if I do say so myself. I don't really know how we did it. We capped like four flags in half of the round, and I don't know. But we went in, and it was a super exciting game. Our heart was pumping the entire time. And this is why I've been really into League lately. Just for these kind of moments that the game produces, I guess you could say. It's just really fun. And I mean, like, pubs, I mean, I guess you can get kind of excited for like a 200 plus or whatever, but having a 0-4 comeback to where you win 5-4 is pretty intense, and it definitely gets your heart beating, and your adrenaline pumping. So it's it was really fun. We had a lot of good cutoffs and a lot of good stuff, but I wanted to ask you guys a question real quick. Do you want me to do a live road to rank one with my team I'm on? I'm on a team of three of my buddies from school, and we are currently in Masters rank 10. We've gotten all the way up to like Masters rank 6, but we lose, and we got like negative 150 ladder points, so it dropped us back. But we are in top 10 a lot, so I'm thinking about like once we hit like rank 10, which is what we're at right now, maybe doing a road to rank 1 starting from 10. I mean, it's not like extremely long, because I know road to rank 1s can be really long if you start from like platinum or something crazy like that. But if I start from rank 10, it shouldn't be too bad. So leave in the comment sections below if you want to see that. Hopefully this video hits sub boxes so you guys actually see it. But there is the start of the comeback. It's 4-1, and we are getting our streaks. And you'll see, like, in overtime, or I can't remember if it's overtime or at the end of this round, we just streak the shit out of them, because we all go on like these nice kill streaks and we all pick up streaks, and it's just ridiculous how many streaks are being called in. So yeah, it was a fun game. I really enjoy it, and I just haven't been playing pubs lately. All I've been playing is League. Pubs just isn't fun to me anymore. It's really not. I mean, it's not really a competition, and whenever it is, it's just bullshit. You get into a game, and I mean, yeah, you can pick up streaks and you can drop 100 pluses on kids and stuff, which is all fun and dandy, but there's also those Target Finder LMGs and stuff, and I know there's Target Finder LMGs in this game too, but it's just not as prevalent, and it's not nearly as frustrating when you get killed by a Target Finder LMG. I don't know why, it's just not, because, I mean, it's League is a lot different, and it's a lot more fun. So I hope you guys enjoy some League videos. I looked back on my channel, and my League videos had a lot more views than my other ones. I don't know if you guys enjoy them more, or if that was like right when I was getting my shoutouts and stuff. But yeah, I hope you enjoy League. I really enjoy it. I've seen a lot of people really enjoying it. Apparently, everybody's streaming it and stuff. So obviously, people do enjoy watching it, and I hope you guys enjoy watching it. And don't forget to leave a like on this video and comment whether or not you would like to see a Masters road to rank 1 with my team. I think that would be really fun. But anyways, I am rambling on, and the only subject left in this video is music. So I hope you guys enjoy the commentary. Hopefully I can do some more. I need some subjects, so go ahead and like tweet me at the Triumph TV, follow me, or you can just leave a comment on this video if you guys have any specific commentary topics or stuff like that. So go ahead and leave that in the comment section below. Leave a like on the video, and I'm out. Peace, have a nice day, and watch this gameplay. It's pretty sick how we finish it.
Back again like I never left. Young Sinai said us to the death. We turned up till we go deaf. Rap packs to my last breath. I cut records like Kid Cudi. Day and night, that's all the time. From the underground to the mainstream, my same team get all the shine. They wanna be, but I never knew. I just keep the peace and get revenue. Stay true, they never do. Cut all ties, I sever. These rappers like women, that's off of they pill. We keeping it real, but they flow as a regular. Grab them again, I murder on the regular. Why these bitches hit me up on my cellular? I can't take the time that I take to rhyme. It's bullshit, man, that blow my mind. I'm 23 like MJ, that's no rest like overtime. Writing rhymes in a tour bus, we stay real to the core of us. They talk shit about Rat Pack, but every day, man, there's more of us. That money come and that money go, but of this music shit, man, that's all I know. I've been broke and I got paid like a good fella that got made. I'm draped up and I'm dripped out. Went to school, got kicked out. Told my mama she flipped out. Said fuck it all and I dipped out. But I'm back though, whole time. Fuck bitches, I just rhyme. Brand new state of mind, my lifestyle is so divine. Cause I've lived and I've learned. Now I hustle and earn. Cause once you in the limelight, everybody concerned with your well-being, and if you feel okay. Bitch, you wasn't here a year ago, why are you here today? I got professor paper, your money need an extension. I'm selling success, save up and pay attention. Money can't buy happiness, but that shit can support it. Cause what's a family of five if you can't even afford it?
Sinatra.
Feeling good, feeling great. Feeling like a double XL freshman on your bitch ass, nigga.
Try, nigga.
Creeping on the come up with my nigga Logic. Time to get it poppin'. Got your city watching, hit the stage, them titties poppin'. What it do? Bruh, I fuck with you. Don't let these haters knock it.
Keep it gangsta.
Keep it G. Don't keep them lanes around.
Fuck the world.
Fuck the world. Y'all gon' feel my passion.
Pass the blunt.
I'ma create that shit that's fucking everlasting. I'm overboard with the tactics. Walk out the house and I ain't even matching. But I'm stunting cause I'm the coolest and the youngest. I told them I was a threat. They scared of what's next. I'm Christopher Donner in effect. If you speaking down on my name, walking down this road, I'm the only one in my lane. And my fingers getting itchy. That's that money coming to get me. Mr. Right, Mr. Dizzy Right. Vegas nigga shit.
Making noise.
Wait a minute, ain't them niggas on the list? Making moves, making super moves. Who the fuck is who?
Nigga what?
Nigga what? Them niggas the truth. It's an honor to be a part of the heart of the young Sinatra.
Right.
You ain't gotta smoke weed, we gon' celebrate with this vodka. Grinding for some time and I'm hella straight with the dollars. So if you call me and you need me, then I gotcha.
Gotcha.
Don't talk about being the realest. Niggas gon' feel us regardless, we gotta keep on killing. I got the mind of a Martian, I'm spaced out. Somewhere in a world that I never been. Living out my dreams and I'm still trying to settle in. See, it's amazing, studio sessions, beautiful blessings. I'm faded, usually quiet, but I got this message. So I speak it like I know it. Got my shot, I took it and I didn't fucking blow it. Now everything is in motion. Calling out my homies who understand what it means,
yeah.
To get off your ass, get on your grind and follow your dreams,
yeah.
Making it a fact to be great at what you achieve, yeah. If I lead, would you follow with a E?
Yeah. Open your mind, elevate to the level of this rhyme. Keep it G to the dime. Many seek, never find, never knowing when I'm flowing. Feeling heroic, never ask. Chilling with your bitch, I can't help but grab up on that ass. Swerving at 120 while she rolling weed on the dash. Many never follow their dreams but follow the cash. And this is the reason the reaper is coming for they ass. Top dollar, money bitches and pilots. Fuck it all, let me holler and show you how we do it where I come from. We getting money for the long term, not just no lump sum. How you feeling? Make a killing. Bitches higher than the ceiling. I'm Goku, you fuckers is Krillin with the spirit bomb. Fuck around, throw your body on the lawn right in front of your mom. Motherfuckers, I'm gone. Rap.
Did you see my Jedi powers of army?